You ask me how's life, you're giving me looks. But man, don't you know that that's sensitive stuff, you see? I just do not know. Just like I didn't a long time ago, you see. Life can be free if she can see her life with me. Well, I hope you're good and that you're doing well. Now I feel so bad, so fuck you, go to hell. You'll fall on the train, all out of breath. Oh, looking the same, all followed by death. And I look at myself like that old book that sits on the shelf, you see. It's easy to read, and I might relate to the hero who pleads. But it's too close to home when he pleads for the throne to be king of his mind in a kingdom alone. Well, I sit in my chair and I watch the TV. Every face that I see has a face just like me. And they stand in a row, hoping what God couldn't give them they get from a show. And they couldn't cause not just the end, it's the end of it all. God claps his hands and offers our praise, throws his head back and laughs at the old time catchphrase. The phrase it did say, we're only here for a day. Now isn't that funny in a funny way? It means life isn't real and death is a joke. So pour me that drink, girl, and hand me that smoke, my love. I'd like to say, will you live in my arms till we fade away? And it seems so brave and it seems so cool to live like a god and die like a fool.
Thank you.